shaking. Baking. Happy Saturday to you all. So, I have been thinking of about shaking up season 5 . It needs a good shake, rattle, and roll, but I won't plan anything till I post my cousin's wedding. The good thing is that I just extracted parts 2 and 3 to my desktop, and they didn't take forever. So here's the deal. As soon I finish wedding, I gotta post Thanksgiving videos. Then it will get serious with Disney vacation and season 5. I am still going ahead on season 5. Few episodes daily, so I won't be like a total phantom and disappear. So that's my goal of attack. So yeah, it's gonna be exciting. Now for Christmas Eve, plans I have: cousins coming over and My mom has a kid table and the adult table. I am always at the kid table only because the adult table gets squished or trapped in. So here's what I was thinking during today. I want you guys, I'm talking to you guys, I want you guys to tweet me any questions to my lovely cousins before they come. I will make a episode telling who they are. Then on my main episode for the live tweets, comments, I want you to ask them anything from everything. I will give you names and who's the oldest to the youngest. Then if you tweet me questions, I will have them answer on video, or I will tweet them so. That's my plan. Then I almost forgot. Sometime before the night and I am going to see some Christmas lights. I want to see if I can do a mobile live hangout, but If I can, I will stream it for all you guys. That's if I can. If I can't, I will film it. So I will let you know during the live tweet or comment. So I am excited for the live tweeting, commenting event. This is my first event. So I am excited. So I hope you had a lovely Saturday. I will see you all probably tomorrow, definitely Tuesday, but not Monday. Mondays, every other, are hectic. I go out with my PCA, so I usually don't have time, but I only go every other Monday, so on some Mondays I will do episodes, so don't worry. So I gotta go. Gotta upload these two episodes and extract more wedding footage before I go. I want to thank people for coming to the first ever successful live chat. Yesterday I had a blessed talking to my fans. Next time I gotta figure out a better way to read questions and find out if it has auto refresh or auto scroll, so to everyone that came, I seriously thank ya. Till then, see you Tuesday or Sunday. Bye.